ideally was only one of many clones. None of us did. But I guess as time passed, we stopped asking all the questions we had at first. We were just glad our friend was back with us. He could work for us. He became our servant in a way. Someone who drew in the crowds, helped create jobs, was eager to work. Thomas always thought of us as his friends. Sadly, over time we came to think of him as just really useful.